Schulman.
Michael, what are you doing here? I thought you were going to take the day off.
Oh, the chief of staff never gets a day off.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Chief of staff?
Yeah, it was part of Peter's deal. See the documents right here. See that? In the event of his death.
Read it and weep.
Wow. Not a trace of Peter's stuff. That was fast.
Yeah. Where do you want this?
Right there.
Somebody lost a penny. That's good luck. Michael, make a wish on it.
Thanks, Amy. It worked.
Hello, doctor. I'm your new assistant, Ingrid, from physical therapy.
Welcome, Ingrid, welcome. Listen, why don't you find a seat? Take a memo for me, will you? To the staff. Let me think. Something's come up. I've decided to take a long leave of absence due to the tragic loss of my partner and best friend.
You know, daily massage can reduce a lot of stress.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe you should come along. I'd like to see what twice a day can do.
Oh, thank you, doctor. I'd love to come. Though I charge a lot for travel.
Oh, that's okay. I just came into a sum of money. A rather large one, in fact.
In that case.
Oh. Oh, it's good to be chief of staff.